Hello everyone, welcome to the quick tip session. Today we're gonna see how we can reverse the value of a variable. So here we have this column customer name, which has the names of customer, and we want to have them reversed, which should look something like this. If you notice it carefully, so this has first name and last name, and in this the last name has been reversed and then the first name has been reversed. Let's go and see how we can do that. So here we have this table transaction 3, which we're going to reverse. First let me show you this data. So here we have the customer name, which we need to reverse. Let's try to reverse it. For that we just need to create a sample data, which is testing set mylib dot trans 3, and I'm just going to keep only one variable, customer name, over here. All right, and then I'll create another variable, reversed, and for that all you need to do is use this function, which is reverse, and supply the variable name which you want to reverse, then run this, and to show this the result, I'm just going to print this data quickly. Data, it's gonna be testing, and then run. Let's run this. Well, so if you see here, this is the original variable. This is the original variable. Here, the value has been reversed. You can also reverse the numeric variable. If you can see over here, it has a variable which is called transaction amount. We can also reverse this, but the only problem is when we reverse this, this becomes the character value. All right, let me just show you that. Let's just put over here. And then I'm just going to create another variable, which is reverse 2. And the function needs to be used, reverse, and this value. Then just run this. Let's just run this. Bravo. You can see this transaction amount has been reversed over here. Here it was 135.25, but here that has been reversed and it has become 52.531. But the only problem is it has been converted to character variable. Let me just show you here. Here you can see this logo. It has A, which represents a character value. But if you look at this place, it has numbers 1 to 3, which represents it's a numeric variable. So this is how you can use the reverse function.